I just can't take the quality of my video. Where is the sunlight? Like, where is the sunlight? Guys, I'm so sorry for the quality of the video. Hey guys, my name is Satapa Biswas and in this channel, I bring out to you the best skincare products in the market. I know your time is very precious and you hate doing those research, skincare research. Oh my God, I have to see this channel. I have to, you know, review this product. I have to watch this review. I have to see this stars. No. I do the job for you because I do that every day and from morning to evening. I love doing that and I'm going to do it for you. So, you know, I like to lessen your burden of researching about the skincare product. So all you have to do is subscribe to the channel and help me grow. And yeah, comment, like, and let's get started. There are many type of face masks. There are sleeping mask, sheet mask, hydrating mask, mud mask, clay mask. The mask that we are talking about today is mud mask and clay mask. There are only few masks which are actually very good and they are under rupees 300. Clay mask is really good for oily skin and mud mask is really good for dry and dehydrated skin. The first mask that we are talking about is a mud mask from the brand Neve. Neve Charcoal and Neem Face Pack for Deep Pore Cleansing. 50 grams, 130 rupees, which is, I think, you know, you can buy more, but the ingredients, when you look at the ingredients, they are pretty great. The ingredients contains of charcoal powder, dried neem leaves powder, multani mitti is in the last, there are sandalwood powder too, and rose petals, tulsi leaves. So I think this is a very good for the ingredient list, though it does not contain any kind of chemicals, plus it is toxin free. Now charcoal really helps in deep pore cleansing, and charcoal is really good for, you know, cleansing, soaking all the impurities out and giving you a fresh clean look, which actually it does that. If you have a dry and dehydrated face and you want some mask which you can really help, plus you work in those area where there is a lot of pollution, or you live in those area where there's a lot of pollution, this mask can certainly help you out. They will, you know, it will take all the impurities out from your skin and give you a clean fresh look, plus it is toxin free, as I have already said. This mask powder, as it is, as the name says, it is powder. You can take the powder and mix it with rose water, and you know, you can apply it. Well, the rose water should also be organic and good, so that, or you can mix it just with water. Well, rose water will work more nicely, so you can mix it and apply it onto your face to get a clean, fresh and a hydrated look. The second mask is Multani Mitti. Multani Mitti is also known as Fuller Earth Clay. So it is a clay mask. Now clay is very, very, very good for, you know, soaking out all the oils. Now if you feel that I have a very oily face and, you know, that oil can be used for various type of cooking things. Here I have, you produce so much amount of oil, because of which you get greater acne and, you know, you get that oily, 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 oily face. Multani Mitti really does its job of soaking that oil out. You know, I have a video where I apply Multani Mitti and I say a crime story. Well, it was a video from the past. Anyways, I apply the Multani Mitti and it really, you know, Multani Mitti also detan your face. It can take the oil out. It is very good for oily skin. If you are dry, if you have a dry skin, do not apply Multani Mitti, because it is just for oily skin people. I am a combination skin and you can definitely apply Multani Mitti in a combination skin. So, you know, if you have a combination skin, you can definitely apply it. Also, you will get it in less than 100 rupees. I think you will get it in 50 rupees and it lasts forever. Like forever. 3 years, 4 years, it lasts forever. It lasts for like 4 years, really. Toxin free, as I have already said you. We love toxin free products. The next is also a mud mask from the brand Ancient Living. Ancient Living Tulsi and Neem Face Pack. It comes in 40 gram for rupees 216. It has tulsi leaves, neem leaves, as it already says, free from all kind of toxic materials. It really helps in detoxifying your face. You know, if you think that I need a day where I can detoxify myself, and I need it. That was the sound of my stomach. Please, baby, I'm gonna feed you after this, okay? So guys, let's complete this. My stomach is crying right now because it needs food. So I'm gonna complete this video and eat something. So it contains all kind of good ingredients, and it also has basil leaves, which means tulsi leaves, and it also helps to detoxify your face. It gives you a fresh, clean look. As I have already said, that this is very good for dry and dehydrated skin, though oily skin people can also use it. In effect, if you are a combi skin like me, it really helps to remove that excess oil from your skin, also helps to prevent acne. So this face mask is really good. You can also add rose water in this powder face pack, and you can apply it all over your face, and it's the best. What I really like about mud mask and clay mask is that you can really add an extra ingredient and you can apply it on your face as you like. So guys, these were the only three face masks that I found which were under rupees 300 and which were really very good. Well, I will bring out to you more. These were toxin free. So if you like this video, hit that thumbs up and hit the subscribe button too, and comment, because I like people commenting. And if you don't know, I reply to every single comment out there, and I try to keep my video short to save your precious time. Well, I don't know this video is short or not. I think it is short actually. So guys, thank you so much for watching me till the end. Bye bye, and I will see you in my next video.